Yo, what's up? This is Adam Trombley bringing you a tutorial on how to build your own Minecraft combination lock. So, first, I'll show you how it works. You type in your combination that you have previously set there, and it'll open the door. Any other wrong switch will cause the door to close. So, let's go back to see how it works. Alright, here's how it works. When you click the lever, it powers the piston, which the repeaters send signals through, and it goes down, and once you have all the correct pistons placed, set, the signal will go down there, which will power up the door over there. So if you take one of the blocks away, or you have the wrong switch, the signal won't go all the way, and it won't power up the door. And I'll show you. Oh, shit. One sec. As someone's trying to talk to me on Facebook, anyway. So, if that one's not on the right one, it won't send the signal through and it won't go down there. So, I'll show you what's down here. So, the signal goes down here and gets inverted it gets inverted twice. One over here. Because you can send signals up by using redstone torches, and then once you send the signal through here, this one will go off, causing this one to go on, which will power this block, which will power the door. And yeah, that's pretty much how it works. If you want to see a view from it, it's here. And anyways, have a nice day. Thanks for watching the video.